Welcome to the first episode of our The Last of Us. That sounds really funny to say.
The Last of Us.
The Last of Us series. I've been thinking about playing new games. I was asking you guys which games you'd like to see. A lot of people suggested this game, and Andre is actually the one that suggested it first. He thought that I would really like this game. You've played it. You played the old one, not the remastered version, right?
Yeah, it's the same game, just this has better graphics a bit. And
But you haven't played that. You played that a long time ago, didn't you?
That must have been 4 years ago, 3 years ago, maybe.
Okay, so it's been a minute. I've never played this game. I've never watched videos of it. I've never seen anything, so this is all gonna be new to me. I have no idea what's going on, but yeah, I hope you guys enjoy it. If you do, be sure to give this video a thumbs up and be sure to subscribe if you haven't already. I make videos every single day, so
If you like Resident Evil, like the Resident
Evil if you like the Resident Evil,
you'll like this one. It's not gonna be
really
it's not the same sort of thing. You'll see, just play it.
Really? Is it scary?
It's scary, yes.
I thought you said it wasn't.
This one, it's a little scary. Hit easy.
Ooh.
I'm not going to be playing unless you get really stuck. Yeah, just hit X again.
Okay.
Right there.
I didn't know it was going to be scary. I thought this was
It's a little scary sometimes. It's not too scary. It's more story-based. A little scary. A little bit.
Okay, well, I'm excited.
It's
I'm
very
excited.
Story-based, though, so you got to listen to
that. I love, like, games like this that have, like, a good storyline. So, I mean, if you said that I'd like it, I feel like I'll like it.
I think you'll like it.
I'm excited. And if you guys... what?
I get on T.
If you guys have any other game suggestions, be sure to leave those in the comments as well after this stream becomes a video. Because I'm looking to start other ones as well. I know there's been a few that a lot of you guys have suggested over and over. One of them being Outlast. But you wouldn't be down to play that with me. It looks extremely scary. So just be sure to leave suggestions. I want to start some new ones. Oh, we got our first super chat from James Hawkins. Thank you. Okay. All right. Shh.
Very important.
Shh. This is important.
I don't even remember this.
Gotta listen.
Tommy, listen to me. He is the contractor. He's the contractor, okay? I can't lose this job. I understand. Let's talk about this in the morning, okay? We'll talk about it in the morning. All right,
is that the little girl in the game?
Hey.
Scoot.
Fun day at work, huh?
What are you still doing up? It's late.
Oh, crud, what time is it?
It's way past your bedtime.
But it's still today.
Honey, please not right now. I do not have the energy for this.
Here.
What's this?
Your birthday?
Another super
chat
from
Gary. In a back broken watch.
Gary
Fetters.
Gary
so,
Fetters, thank you very much.
You know? You like it?
And another
watch?
Super chat from
Noah. I mean, this is. It's nice, but I think it's stuck. It's not.
What? No. Oh, ha ha.
She got him a watch.
Where did you get the money for this?
Drugs. I sell hardcore drugs.
Oh, good. You started helping out with the mortgage then.
Yeah, you wish.
I feel like something's gonna happen. I hope not. We got a super chat from Jordan Cuevas. You guys are like in my top three favorite YouTuber couples ever. Keep up the good work to both of you. Thank you very much. Guitar music here.
My baby girl.
All right. Oh no.
Hello?
Sarah, honey, I need to get your daddy on the phone.
Uncle Tommy, what time is it?
I need to talk to your dad now. There's something.
Uncle Tommy? Hello?
Uh-oh.
You get to play now.
What was that all?
Really?
Yep. You got two more super chats.
Oh. What happened? We got two more super chats. One from Heather Perkle, play Slime Rancher. I've never heard of that.
Never heard of it, too.
I've never heard of that. And one from Selmo Salmon Gray. Hi, Samara. I've played this game before. Well, what did you think about it?
Oh, hi, DG, too.
And hi, TG.
Oh, dang it. I forgot to give this to him.
Aww.
It's a dinosaur.
You're not a fossil yet. Happy birthday, dear dad. Let's see. You're never around. You hate the music I'm into. You practically despise the movies I like, and yet you somehow still manage to be the best dad every year. How do you do that? Happy birthday, Pops. Sarah.
Aww.
Aww. Wish I had a dad. Okay, is that it in the room? Can we leave now?
Dude, your gameplay, you go.
Jeez. I mean, you played this. You gotta help me out. I don't see anything else
You can leave, go.
I don't see anything else that we need. Oh. Do we need to pick up the phone again? Oh, no, it's disconnected.
Phone's dead.
Oh,
boy.
This isn't good. This is not a good sign. Okay, let's go. Let's go out, see what's up. Can we run?
Dad?
Guess not.
It'd be clicking in the left stick usually.
No, yeah. Apparently we can't run.
Is he in there?
Is he in here? Let's see. Dad?
No, that's the bathroom.
Dad!
The newspaper, though.
Where are you, Dad? Admittance spikes at area hospital. Oh, mysterious infection? Well, that's never good. That's.
No, that's definitely never
good. It's never good. All right, Daddy? Dad? Daddy? Daddy, where are you? Dad? I can hear someone.
He's probably
What's in here? Dad?
You in here?
Seem to be somehow connected to the nationwide
Where the heck are you?
What the fuzz?
Dad? What happened?
There seems to be some commotion coming from the...
That's nearby.
Oh, wow.
What was that?
What's going on? What?
L3 is this? Click L3. Click outside the window. There's like fires and stuff.
Oh, that's never good. That's never good. Okay.
You can run now. I think you can run now.
No, we still can't.
Oh, what was the L3 for, though?
I don't know.
Alright, you can go out.
Okay. Is there anything else in here?
No, there's probably not.
Oh, boy. Well, that escalated very quickly.
Dad?
We'll probably go downstairs now.
Okay. Did Dad just leave? Did Dad leave?
What is going
Dad?
On?
Dad? What's that?
There's an ambulance. Or the police.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Okay, so he's definitely not in the house anymore. I don't think. It doesn't Could seem be. Like it. Did she never play The Last there's of Us? No, this is the first time ever.
Oh, there's a phone there.
8 missed calls. Where the hell are you? Okay. Call me on my way.
All right. Can we keep that phone? Like, I feel like that would come in handy. We have another Snapchat from Riley Noseworthy. Hi, Samara. Keep up your amazing work. So much love from Ottawa, Ontario. Yes, you're from Canada as well. And another Snapchat from James Hawkins. I love you both. Aw, thank you very much. Thank you for the Snapchats.
Thank you, James.
I really wish we could run.
Oh,
Dad! Dad!
There you are.
Dad, Sarah, you're back!
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Someone said she is going to cry. No.
Does anyone come in here?
Don't look at chat too much.
No,
you're gonna spoil
yourself. No.
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
What? Why?
Dad, you're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
It's the Coopers. Something ain't right with them. I think they're sick.
Oh, no.
Jesus. Jimmy?
Dad?
Honey, come here. Come here. Jimmy.
Oh.
Jimmy, I am warning you.
Oh, my God.
Don't.
Oh, goodness.
Oh, my gosh.
You shot him.
Sarah.
Sarah,
he was a zombie.
Yeah, come on, seriously.
We have got to get out of here. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Tommy, come on.
I said Snapchat. I meant Super Chat. I meant super chat. They sound the same. It's confusing.
Where have you been? You have any idea what's going on out there?
Brother? I got some.
Oh, that's our brother? Or the guy's brother. Dad's
blood
brother.
All over you.
It ain't mine. Let's just get out of here.
This ain't half the people in safety lost their minds.
Can we just please go?
It's all a parasite or something. You gonna tell me what happened?
Later.
Where's hey, Sarah. Dude? How you holding up, honey?
Uh-oh.
I'm fine.
Yeah, we're not too fine. I mean, that was a lot.
Sure thing.
Thanks.
No cell phone. No radio.
Oh, great.
We're doing great.
Yeah, totally great.
Look at these people.
They look fine. Those people look fine. They're like packing up their cars.
No getting into Travis County.
We need to get the hell out.
I feel like someone's gonna jump in front of the car. That always happens. Oh, there's a lot of cops going around.
They say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. Found this one family all mangled inside their
house. Oh.
Right.
Great. That's happy. Uh-oh. What's this? Oh, no.
This happened.
Why would you stop? Okay, good. They're not stopping. Good. I was gonna say. It's probably not a good idea to stop there. Oh my goodness.
Holy hell.
What house is this?
That's Lewis's farm.
Well,
I hope that some bitch made it
looks
out.
Looks like it's going down.
Sure.
Jeez.
Are you sick?
Okay.
No, of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
Oh boy.
That's right, he did. We're fine, trust me.
Alright.
I hope so. We got a few new super chats. One from SBG Skeezy. One from Jokerfu. And Heather Perkle. Thank you so much for the super chats, guys. Who is that guy? Oh.
Someone else will come along.
Sorry. We can't help you now.
We're a bit risky from what you've seen, right?
Yeah, seriously. I don't think we should stop for anyone. It's up to me, and we're just gonna drive and keep going. Oh no!
Everyone and their mother had the same damn idea.
Oh god!
We could just backtrack and.
What the fuck, man? Let's go!
Oh, shit. Tommy!
Holy shit!
Oh!
What the fuck just happened? Did you see that?
Yes, I saw it.
God damn it.
Turn here.
Oh my gosh!
Come on, people, move.
What are they running from?
Maybe we shouldn't go where they're running from, you know? I feel like that's a bad idea.
Drive through them. Go
back up there.
They're behind me, too.
There.
Oh,
hold
no.
on. Go.
Just go. What are they running from?
That'll do it.
Daddy? Hey.
Oh my goodness.
Hey.
Get back.
We gotta
Get
go,
back.
Dad.
Get away from it.
Press squares. Tap square.
Break door. Flat. Jeez, no kidding. They got torn apart. What's that?
Oh,
wow.
Dad?
I'm here, baby. I'm here. Come, give me your hand. What is it?
My leg hurts.
How bad?
Oh, no.
We're gonna need to run.
Keep us safe.
Hold it. Hold on tight.
Okay.
Run with her. Go.
Ah! We're coming. It's fine. I just hear growling.
Go, watch out. Keep your eyes closed, honey.
Why can't? I wish we could run faster.
Where's your brother?
Keep running.
Where is he? He's going this way, isn't he?
Some people are on fire.
I don't know where he went. We're just running with the people now. Oh, come on, guys! Out of the way! I have a child.
Just keep looking at me, baby.
I get priority.
We're gonna get out of this. I promise.
Oh my goodness. Oh wow, there's a car just on fire.
Get back! There's too many!
Oh no!
This way! Through the alley!
Okay!
Go!
I'm going! Oh! Oh gosh!
He's dead!
Keep going.
God damn it! We're almost there. We're almost there, baby.
This is stressful. This is intense.
They're getting through the fence.
Oh no.
Keep going. Find a way out of here.
All right.
Come on.
Oh, they're hopping.
Go. Move it. Get to the highway.
What?
Oh, you got Sarah. I cannot run.
You can't leave you.
I will meet you there.
Brother, man, you gotta do what you gotta do for your brother.
No. Get to the highway.
She's gonna be fine.
Here?
We're almost there.
Oh no, what? Is he gonna be okay? I mean, we don't have a weapon or anything, do we?
Yeah, you gave him a gun.
So, we're kinda. Oh. Oh gosh. Which stick?
Hey!
Oh my goodness.
We need help!
Stop!
Please. It's my daughter. I think her leg is broken.
Stop right there!
Okay. We're not sick.
Got a couple of
Can't you tell? We're fine.
Please advise.
Eddie, what about Uncle Tommy?
We're gonna get you to safety and go back for him, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl. But...
Aren't they knocking on...
Somebody, we've just been through hell. Okay, we just need... Please don't.
Why would he shoot at us?
Sarah. Move your hands, babe. I know, baby, I know. God. Listen to me, I know this hurts, baby. You're gonna be okay, baby. Stay with me. I'm gonna pick you up.
Is she gonna die?
I know, baby. I know it hurts. Come on, baby. Please. I know, baby. I know. Sarah. Baby.
She's dead.
Don't do this to me, baby. Don't do this to me, baby. Come on.
The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a
state
of emergency.
What? They can't kill her? Are you kidding? She's dead?
Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
But the bureaucrats are in power when you finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
Right off the
calling
bat,
themselves
like,
the Fireflies, have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of six more alleged Fireflies.
That was so sad.
Rise with us.
Remember when you're lost in the darkness?
Okay, that's why you guys were saying it was sad.
Believe
there was
in the
someone chat, like 10 minutes before, being like, you're gonna cry. I totally understand now. Oh my goodness. That's emotional. Jeez.
Right. Pick up the
Rip for the poor girl. Yeah, seriously. That's horrible. Oh my goodness. Oh, 20 years later?
Yeah. I didn't know.
Oh, so she's gone.
for 20 years. Yeah, your guy's got some white hair on him.
Goodness. I'm coming.
So he survived, though. 20 years? Yeah. That's so sad. It's not even like she got killed by one of the people. It was like an officer.
Yeah. How was your morning? Want one?
No, I don't want one.
Well, I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Is he a drug dealer?
20 years in the future.
Deal went off without a hitch.
Jeez.
Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months. Easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here, and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? And yeah, they got a few good hits in, but... Look, I managed.
Give me that. Are these assholes still with us?
That's funny.
Let's find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Who's Robert?
Our Robert.
He knows that we're after him.
I don't know.
He figures he's gonna get us first.
Do you remember this?
Bitch, he's smart.
I don't really remember too much. I remember how
he's
to
not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like hell you do.
Old warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long, though.
Well, I'm ready now. Yeah?
Oh, I can do now.
Jeez. I still can't believe that.
This is 20 years in the future.
My goodness. So I'm guessing I still haven't got, like, a cure or got anything under control, because it looks pretty, pretty
bad.
Checkpoint's
still open.
Well, you got a few hours left until curfew.
What happened?
We better hurry up then.
Alright.
Wait, are you serious?
I got served the damn papers this morning. I've been selected for outside work duty.
Oh, that's okay. Such crap. Soldiers are supposed to handle the outside.
I'll make sure to tell them that.
You can see there's curfew signs.
Jeez. What are the people, though? Is it like zombies or something? It'll explain, right?
Citizens are required to carry a certified ID at all times. Compliance with all city personnel.
Jeez, curfew hours, 6 p.m. to 6 a.m.
Ration line hasn't opened yet.
Oh my
goodness.
Must
be running low again.
This place looks awful. Oh my gosh. Are you playing on PS4? Yes. We are playing this on PS4. Oh my gosh.
Are you gonna shoot him?
People are ruthless. Looks like he's like, I don't know if they're gonna shoot them, but. Oh, they're like scanning them or something. Yeah.
Seems like more people are getting infected.
Jeez.
That just means more people are sneaking.
Where are we supposed to go? Just wait for her. Checkpoint? Oh my gosh.
Fucking lynch.
I got
some more
papers.
People screaming.
They shouldn't give us any static.
The way I heard it, they line them up in the street
cool.
And cut them up. Retributions.
Drive on through.
Jeez. Are you going or no?
Thank you.
Okay. These guys look super nice.
See you later. Here you go. What's your business here?
Got the day off. Visiting a friend.
All right. Move on through.
Thanks.
He looks like he's been through.
Get out of here! Close it off! Firefly!
Oh, that happened fast.
Let's go. Come on.
Oh. Oh, now we can sprint. Yes! We're going places now.
Attention. Checkpoint 5 is now closed until further notice. All civilians must clear the surrounding area.
So much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, all right?
What are are those patches? Health kit. Bind up your wounds with a health kit using a health kit. Okay.
So then hold up and then hold R2 to start bind.
Okay. Oh my goodness. Look at me go. Just patching ourselves up.
They're gonna close all the checkpoints. We're gonna have to go around the outside.
Okay.
Outside the wall.
What was that?
Or we could just let Robert go.
What?
It's like Miku drops
him.
Oh no.
I'm gonna go check real quick.
Cat!
Hey, Tess, you see that shit?
I was there.
Hey, how's the east tunnel looking?
It's clear.
What?
I just used it. No patrols.
Oh my goodness, I'm so low down.
Gonna pay Robert a visit?
Wait for me!
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene?
Who's Marlene?
What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
Am I gonna find out who these people are?
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's hiding.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
Building looks looks like it's been through a bit. It's like the paint's coming off the walls. Oh boy. Oh my goodness.
Where are we going? Looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. We better find him before the Fireflies do.
All right. I wish I could run in here. We're just walking at a slow pace. It's fine. Is this Robert?
Hey, guys. How's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been quiet. No signs of military or infected.
That's what I like to hear.
All right. Oh!
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Oh, there's like a secret... Like an, I would say a secret door, but it's like a secret... hole in the wall. Did Miku knock something over? Oh, probably.
Take it easy out there.
Or she's a master tactician.
Oh, this looks... Oh, great.
God, this place freaks.
Oh, are you going to sit there?
I need to wash
okay,
and throw
I'll go with the... How do you turn the game volume down? Because a lot of people are saying the game volume's really... really high. Turn it down a little bit. Let me know if it is too loud or too quiet or... anything.
One, two. We're gonna turn everything down.
Two, there. Yeah. Okay. Alright. Where'd you go, lady? Where are you? Which way did you go? This way? Oh, you did go this way. Oh, boy. Woo!
Oh, wow. Right.
Look at us go. We're running now.
Our backpacks are still here from last time.
Oh, these are our backpacks. Okay, my bad. Right.
Get guns and stuff now.
Yes! We have a chance in the world now.
Where's your backpack?
I don't know. Oh, it is there. Okay. I thought like she just got one. Like, I didn't get one.
I'm not a lot of ammo.
Oh, no. Make your shots count. Well, I don't really have the best aim, so.
I'm auto aim on. It'll be really hard for you to miss.
Press R2 when not aiming to reload. All right.
All right, Texas.
There we go.
Let me boost her up. So you gotta go look around.
Oh. Right can we boost her up on here?
You see over there that red area right there? The red board? That red,
red
wood
board.
Behind you?
This area?
That right there. You see how... Okay, you see...
Wanna boost me
just
up?
Look up. Yeah, there. But just you look ready? Up next time. You'll see like a white
yes, man.
Oh, yeah.
She'll pick you up.
Hopefully. Otherwise, I'm stuck down here.
Just like,
come on.
Look up with this, right? Just to see you get a better view. Yep.
Okay. A few people are saying it's still too loud.
I can go listen to it.
Is that the only way to turn it down? Yes. Maybe you could turn it down a bit more then. Just a little bit more. Oh, did it not save? No. Meow. There we go. That should be good. Okay.
Well.
A lot of teamwork.
Yeah, no kidding. Jeez. So is she like our partner in this?
Be careful.
What am
Who
I
is
not?
She?
That a trick question.
Ain't been out here in a while.
It's like we're on a date.
We are
well,
on a date.
I am the romantic type.
Oh, yes, I am romantic. Are we dating her? Like, what? What is the deal? Is she our girlfriend now?
I have no idea.
Where's the ladder?
Well, it's got to be around here somewhere.
Did she say the ladder? I don't know where.
There's a ladder right there.
Yeah.
Got it.
Great, bring it over.
I'm coming. I'm doing all the manly work here. Okay, you guys are saying it's better? Okay, good. Good. Oh. We just, like, put it on the ground? No, I think we need to actually put it against the wall. Come on. There we go.
Ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
Maybe X.
It's not letting us climb.
This way.
What is it?
It's just X.
And oh, just X? Oh, it said L1 and X.
That's the old L1.
Weird.
Maybe L1 and X.
Down through here.
All right. I still don't know where we're going.
Oh. Our guns?
For his sake, he better.
But once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Well, speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment?
You don't have to hold it.
Well, we're meeting Bill next month. More pills, lots of ammo, supposedly. Hold up. Spores.
Spores? Oh, gosh. Oh,
funny how the mask went on.
Oh, my goodness.
Kind of glitched out. Your guy looks sweet, though.
Can we, like, are these things what caused the,
I'm not telling you
anything. Can we just walk through it? We got another super chat from... Oh, my goodness! We got a super chat from my mom! We're watching in a lightning and hailstorm. Is it lightning?
It is. It's pretty wacky outside.
Outside? Oh, it's lightning and hailstorming outside in real life, apparently. So that's happening. Oh, my goodness. Jeez. Keep up the good work from India, Nelson Chowdhury. Oh, my goodness. Thank you. Thank you very much. Ugh. Oh. Oh, it's full of spores here. You sure these masks are enough?
The place was clear last time.
They're coming out of something.
Jeez.
Stay alert.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'll stay alert.
There's our culprit.
The rats?
Not that old.
I think the guy there.
Oh, the body. Where's the body? Oh!
Behind you is a body, too.
Jeez. Ew, he has, like, stuff growing out of him.
Fungus.
Oh my gosh. Look at this poor lady. Look at the wall. It's like all around. Jeez.
I should be able to fit through here.
Oh, that wasn't okay? Good.
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be
that
careful.
That wasn't good. Great.
This way.
Okay. Yeah, spores make people infected, so don't inhale the spores. Yeah. Probably wouldn't be
watch it.
A good idea. Oh my goodness.
My mask broke.
Oh, his mask.
Don't leave me to turn.
Do you see the stuff shimmering on the left?
Oh, the stuff. What
right
stuff?
There's a gun there.
Oh. Ooh.
I think you should kill him.
You think I should kill him?
He's stuck there. He's gonna die if he doesn't turn.
I'm sorry.
Yep. Poor bastard.
Alright. Well, I guess we gotta keep going then. Now what?
Alright, if you wanna reload, it's R2. If not aiming.
Okay. Anything else in here? Oh, look at all this stuff on the walls. What is that? Ew! Look at the corner there.
That's gross.
Oh my gosh. There's tons of stuff. All right. Okay. You can't see that well in here.
Oh, jeez.
You can't see that well at all. No one in here. Nothing in here. Are we supposed to get out of here, or what's the deal? Go this way? Let's see.
Up ahead. You hear that?
Shh, shh.
Oh, no. Nope. No. Hold R1 to focus his hearing. Oh, all right.
To R1, you can kind of see through walls.
Oh, gosh. Oh, we're just strangling people. Left, right, and center. Oh, boy. Oh, they're eating the poor guy.
Why are you walking up to them?
We can't? I thought we're sneaking.
All right, then sneak past them.
What's sneaking? Fine, we'll go around this way. We're sneaking up.
That's the worst way.
Oh, this was a bad idea. This was a bad idea. Oh, she got us.
Kill the other
one. Oh.
Kill the other one.
Sprint to break free. Nah, I got him. I got him now. We're gonna punch him to death. We're saving our bullets. Oh, yes.
Kill the other guy.
How are you? Oh, boy. Yeah. Oh, that was a lot. That was a.
Right.
I feel like that was a little bit of an overkill.
Let's hope so.
Okay.
Let's head back into the city.
Okay. Do we go upstairs then, I guess?
Guess so.
We got a few.
Jeez.
We got some super chats. We got one from Caden Bear. Hi, Samara. I'm back from the TG stream. I hope you enjoyed that stream. We got one from Sophia. Oh my goodness. Can you sub to me? You guys are awesome. You guys make my day. Thank you so much.
That's great.
That's the highest super chat I've ever gotten. Oh my gosh.
Super chat you can give.
That's insane. Thank you so, so, so much. And SBG Skeezy, Samara, your mom's new name is Mama Redway. I think that's a good name. You guys can call her Mama Redway. Just comment Mama Redway in chat. She'll Mama probably be able to see it. Oh my
There's
gosh.
There's that room to your left before you go there.
This room?
There
oh.
might be stuff in there.
Okay. Anything in here? Who was on the... Is there anything in here? No.
That door you can open, though.
Yeah, this door. Let's see. Look at all the spores in the air. Jeez.
Oh, you've been in here. Never mind.
Yeah. Okay.
You have to get back.
Let's
to
go
this
out.
Thing.
Back into the world.
To go over those plants.
Yeah. Oh, it's very grown over. Can we just jump down?
Yeah.
I guess so. Ooh! Oh, boy. Oh, it's so green. Some fresh air, yes. I like how the spores are, like, only in there. Oh, That's we can walk across the water. Thing. Wow. All right, sure. Let's go for it.
The outside.
The outside.
We'll be able to get you some of them air fresheners.
The outside.
They weren't expired. That'd be a good idea.
Always like, yeah, that's the best way, I think. So you can see everything?
Yeah. We go in here?
Shake your controller.
Through here.
I don't know. I haven't done that a lot.
Are you supposed to do that?
I don't know.
I got it.
I can't get over that super chat. That's insane. That, like, boggles my mind. okay. Oh!
Jeez. Alright, you're gonna have to make a...
Oh my gosh, like a running jump?
Plank fell down.
Are we gonna have to jump? Are we gonna have to do this?
Well, you don't want to fall.
Be a deer, would you?
I'll get it.
Oh, you want me to get the plank?
Alright, so you...
Oh, we can go down here. Do you think we'd be able to...
Yeah, you could probably jump.
Yeah? Jump from here?
Fall down.
I mean, it doesn't look any higher up than the other place, so...
So grab the plank.
Okay.
And usually the plank would bring it probably to that
here.
Little section
pass
you
it to me.
From.
Oh, she's saying
she
to
is.
Pass it to her. Where are you?
Right
oh, right there. There you go. There you go.
I think you have to place
Why doesn't
better.
She?
Yeah.
There we go. You got it? You good?
It's a bit heavy.
Oh, there we go.
I think I can handle it.
It's a bit heavy. He doesn't even help. He doesn't even help her.
Well, like, we're down here. We can't really help her, you know? Okay, how do we get back up now?
Yeah, it's a good question.
You're just gonna leave us down here? Really?
What'd she say?
No, she didn't say anything. I guess...
There we go.
Okay. Well, I'm glad you figured that out for yourself.
Let's move.
Bossy well, today.
I mean, yeah, I will get my butt up here, but don't really, Oh, I guess so. Oh, boy. Well,
there you go. That's an easy way to do it.
Oh, there we go. That is easy. Make me climb through everything. Oh, okay. There we go.
I like how you take a slow across the park.
I am. Duh. Why is it? Oh, there we go. We're being very cautious.
There you are.
We don't want to die from that.
No,
that
would be a silly way to go. Especially after
I feel like you wouldn't. You wouldn't die. But
yeah. Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
Why are the soldiers... I mean, I guess they don't know who's... Who's good and bad, but... I still can't get over the fact that the girl died. Oh, are we past... Where are they going?
Back to the city, they said.
Oh. Yeah, but why was... What was the point of them coming out here?
I don't know. Does it kill the spores thing? I don't know.
I don't know.
Shut it?
Okay. Alright, lady. I'm just following you, so...
Look at that ammo. I'm sure we'll need it.
Oh, there we go. Great. Where'd she go? Oh, there we go. We going? Oh, there we go.
Hey, little man.
Who's that?
Make sure the coast is clear.
Aww.
No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
Paint them off.
I know.
Pay off the little kid. Turn off the
mouse. Oh, so now we just wait?
Hold up. Yeah, Arthur.
Well, that'll make it more interesting.
They're gonna get busted.
Oh, there's the little boy there.
Good to go.
Who's he talking to?
Come on.
Oh, I don't know. There's someone there, though. Oh, hey, I guess it's there.
Hey, pretty lady, how you doing today? I heard you
not
got
right
some
now, Terrence.
No, it's good. Look,
not
I got the car.
Now, you hear me?
Okay. You can do that.
Oh, the puppies!
Puppies!
Sorry, man.
Hi!
These dogs are all accounted for. Sold out in less than an hour.
What? I want one! 15 tickets each? I want to buy a puppy. All right, now what? Oh, we do got some more super chats. We got one from Caden Bear. Thank you. And King Gamer, remember me. I do remember you. Thank you very much for the super chat.
What's that?
None of your damn business.
What are you... Oh, okay. What is going on? People are hitting something. What's in here? Oh.
Fight Club. It's Fight Club.
Oh, it is Fight Club. I gotta go there. My jujitsu skills. Oh.
Sit back down.
Oh, sorry, guys. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
I guess they liked Tess. Sit back down.
Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask.
An old headache?
Same. Oh.
There.
Are you... What? Wait, oh, where are you?
Like there?
There?
Yeah.
She was, like, running at me.
Or that guy.
Oh. I'm looking for Robert. He come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
To the wharf.
All right. Let's do it. To the wharf we go.
Look for the light.
Ah, okay. Oh, my goodness. Look at that bed. Looks like a pretty good bed. Pretty good bed right there. Is this a horror game? I don't think so.
Here we go.
I don't think so. Might be scary a little bit at points, but not like Resident Evil, I don't think.
No.
Oh,
let us through.
Really?
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
Wow.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Chill!
Take cover!
Oh my god.
You ready?
What?
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
What do you mean? for me. Oh gosh. Oh!
Jeez.
Oh, we were shot.
Right behind the cover.
What? No! Hide!
Relax.
Hide! Stop standing up! Don't be a hero.
Are we
good?
Okay.
Nice
looking
out. You're low on health.
Oh. Oh.
Nicely done, Texas.
You're gonna patch yourselves up a little bit.
How the hell did he get all these guys?
Jeez. If Robert's he doesn't have any thing, ammo, does he?
Checks. No.
I don't think any of them do. Oh, there's one.
Six bullets.
There we go. Wow, that's a whole lot of bullets there. Hey, it's great.
Boost me up.
All right, I'll boost you up. Come on.
All right, come on.
Authorized personnel only? I don't think so.
We're going in.
I'm going
in. We got three new super chats. Oh, one God. From Lucas. Thank you so much.
Give me your hand.
SBG Skeezy and Heather Purcell. Play Overwatch. You used to play Overwatch a lot.
I used to play
I feel like I would not be good at it.
You'd be good at anything.
Maybe. Maybe. Possibly.
Possibly.
Possibly. Maybe not. I don't know.
You running through the six with your woes right now?
I'm running through the six with my singular woe. My one woe.
Your one woe?
My one
over
woe.
Over here, Joel.
Alright. I mean, I guess I'll go.
There you go.
Oh!
Hide behind that.
More of Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get robbed.
Yeah, we are.
Jesus.
Mary, you can sneak up
we
on
them. We should have taken this job.
Like, it doesn't...
Not our call.
Oh.
Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Okay.
Stay in sneak.
Oh. Oh my gosh.
Move up. Move up.
I'm moving up. Oh, that happened. All right. Is that all? Is that all the people? Yeah.
No,
oh, there's people inside, though.
Go down. Go down to the floor.
Are we still hiding?
Yeah.
Can we go in here? Who's this?
Climb through the window behind him.
Oh, true. True. Good thinking. Very good thinking. Oh, there's a bunch of people in there.
Down on Jordan Street. All these soldiers showed up with a group of about five civs.
Okay, turn around.
Handcuffs.
Well, they're talking right now.
Let me guess. Fireflies.
They're talking.
Yep.
We got two new super chats. One from Royola. And another one from Lucas Sukala. You are the best YouTuber in the world. Thank you so much. Thank you for all the super chats, guys.
Got a cousin with him. Yeah. Hey, do you think he's gonna save the world?
Do you think I can hop in?
Hope he's all right.
Are you playing peekaboo? Done talking. So you can pick
it. Shh.
Shh.
Oh, good. She came in clutch. She is. She just stabs. Like we choke him out. Oh, where's the key? Oh.
Let's search the area.
Does he have anything? Oh, he does. All right.
You're stocking up on ammo now.
All right, let's search the area. All right. Did she go in here?
No.
No, she didn't. What is... Oh!
We have a key, so
yeah, I do. I got the keys, the keys, the keys.
I got the key.
I got the keys now! Hey. When you're low... Oh.
Solid infiltration of South Warehouse.
No more people?
Right there, use that bottle.
Over and then head out. Oh.
Arc throw by pressing.
Oh, gosh. Arc throw. Blind.
Too paranoid to stay here
boy.
By
a diamond.
I don't think we could throw
check in with
here.
The others and come up with something.
You could probably stab him with it as well.
Ha ha! Oh, gosh.
Flank this asshole!
Yeah. Not very happy
there. Ha ha, stupid person.
Let's search out here. You, check over there.
Oh, is she gonna?
Holy shit.
Oh no! Oh gosh! Oh, stop! Wait!
We're
Jeez, chill. My goodness.
There's like three other dudes. Reload your gun.
Sit down. Okay, I don't want to. Oh, I guess I can't use a. Just die. Okay, there we go. I don't want to use my bullets, but.
Like, look up. I think.
Oh, really? What is, oh, is this another bottle?
Yeah, you can also use it as a distraction, so if you throw it at the ground.
Oh, that would have been a better idea to, like, send them away. Is this another one? Oh, no, I don't know what that is. Oh, oh, I hear someone. Uh-oh. Where are they? Where are they at? Okay, let's just go upstairs, I guess.
Cash me outside.
Oh, shit!
Cash. Oh!
Whoa!
Oh, chill! Chill! Oh my gosh! Chill, chill, chill! Relax! Sit down! I got you! Oh.
Toss him.
We just threw him down the stairs. That's fine.
Probably broke his neck.
Oh. Is there anyone else?
I have no idea. You RKO'd that guy. RKO!
I really like this girl. She's like very helpful. Okay. I don't want to hide anymore. Like, I just want to go. Oh! Oh, there's definitely someone else. Okay, maybe I should have hid.
Like,
I did backtrack.
Just stay crouched, but keep moving.
Got it.
I regretted my decision.
Just go punch him. Just go punch
him. I want him to walk here. What?
There's people everywhere.
Oh my goodness. Don't! Shoot me!
One more guy. Remember that.
Oh, okay, wait, I'm gonna... Oh. How do you tape yourself up again? Is this it?
Press up on the D-pad.
Oh.
You don't have any health kits.
Oh, I don't?
Yeah, you find them around, by the way. Like, you have to look at them.
Darn. Where are you? Where is he? Oh, I didn't even see him there.
He's hiding.
Oh.
He's on the stairs, I believe.
Cash me outside. Oh my gosh!
You're about to die. Just rush him. Just rush him. It's easier that way.
I'm sneaking around the corner. Cash me outside. How about that?
Shoot him in the neck. I think we got him. Just rush him. Just rush him. There, now he's dead.
Come
when
on.
You see that, like, all those lines around the circle? That means you did, like, a kill shot. Okay, now you got a health pack, bro.
Okay.
This is, like, sort of a tutorial, so it's giving you, like, health packs and stuff.
We should have brought more people.
There we go. Yeah, we should have brought more people. Yeah,
you're right.
Okay.
Come on.
Does he have any? Oh, he does.
He does still have weapons on. I think.
Like half of them do. Yeah.
I feel like most all of them should have it. Unless, like, they use their last shot trying to kill you.
Yeah.
That makes sense.
It would make sense.
Pull that thing.
So we're trying to get to Robert.
Trying to kill Robert.
We're trying to kill him.
Not the mom. They use it in game person.
I know. Oh boy.
There's our boy.
Good luck, Samara.
Seriously? Oh, that's Robert. Ugh. How are we?
Bitch. Let's go wrap this up.
He's stopping.
There's too many. This is like 2 against 20.
Yep. Well, we lost our contacts in the north.
Okay, you see those bricks on the ground? You can use them as well.
Like, which bricks on
right,
the ground?
Right, more. Over there? See that yellow? Right there?
What brick? Oh, over there. Yeah.
You can use that to, like, insta-kill them. Come on.
Let's be smart about this. There's a lot.
Wow. Yeah, I am being smart about this.
The wall is suicide.
Catch me outside. How about that?
Go backwards to your left.
I'd still take my chances in here.
Should I throw it over here?
Use that to kill someone.
Oh, really?
So go over there to that guy. You see that guy over there?
Over here?
Yeah. Go up to him. No. Chill. Go right behind him. Right behind him. Behind him.
We're going right in from the side.
What? Mara. Now everyone's gonna come for you.
No, they're not.
They just heard you.
Just relax. Shooting. They're fine. Nobody knows that I'm here.
That's a shame.
This isn't gonna go down well. This isn't gonna be good.
son of a bitch!
Superman punches the guy. Shoot him! Shoot him before he comes in.
I am.
He just has a baseball bat or something.
Oh! 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 Chill! Oh my gosh!
One more coming for you. See when it shows all the lines around it? That's a like insta kill.
Okay. Where's the? Oh, another bottle. Oh, that's another brick. I want that brick? Where'd the other guy go? The bricks don't kill them though.
You didn't do it like a
specific. Oh, we have to do it like a specific
them,
way.
You know when you're about to choke them? If you do that with the, you know when you're about to choke, you how you choke
Oh, them? And you like smash them in the head.
You smash them and instantly kills them. Okay. So you can like do it quickly.
Gotcha.
And the same with the shank, you instantly stab them in the throat.
Gotcha.
So it takes off a few seconds. It's the best way to kill them. You can only carry one thing at a time.
Oh, you can?
Yeah.
Oh, there's a guy right there. Right on the other side there.
Why don't you sneak up and kill him from there?
Really? Should I do it? Oh, he's there now. He sees me. Cash me outside.
Oh, headshot. Damn.
He doesn't have any ammo.
Oh, wow. His face got blown.
Yeah, it did. Is this... Are you serious?
Do it, grab him. Now you can... Shoot him if you want. Oh, there he goes. Stab him in his throat.
Oh!
Can you grab the shit back?
Not bad.
What? Are you serious?
It's stuck in his throat.
Darn!
Grab the brick. Now go behind someone and smash him over the head.
Okay.
Look to you behind you. Can you go through that gate or no?
This gate?
I don't know.
No.
Okay.
Go I don't
through
think
the
so.
Warehouse. Behind you.
Oh, I really liked that little knife. You should be able to keep it. What do you mean it breaks? Oh, that's
she's way
oh,
over
that's
there
her over there. Geez, she's quick. She's going
right
for
on,
it.
Robert must have run in
oh,
there.
What was that?
Let's go.
Oh.
Help them.
Yes. All right, let's go. Thank you for waiting for me. Got my brick out.
I love how you have your brick ready.
My brick is ready to go.
I actually didn't know you could kill people with bricks until I finished the game.
Really?
Yeah.
That's funny.
So
oh!
Just want to talk
well, I don't think
Robert.
I'm going to use my brick on him.
We got fucking nothing to talk about.
Chill.
Put down.
Oh, wow.
Fuck yourself.
He's running.
I feel like throwing a gun at someone's not.
Robert!
Yeah, I know. Seriously. Like, you're going to probably need that.
Come on, he ran in here. Come on,
he ran
in
where?
Here.
Just, there's only one door there.
Why did you make me leave? Oh, maybe she... Robert got away? What do you mean he got away?
You gotta chase after him.
Robert!
Oh, I mean, I was going, but she, like,
Joel,
distracted
this
me.
Way.
Yeah, I know.
Keep chasing. Keep okay. Going. Go, 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 go. Everything you learn, Samantha. Go, 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 go.
We're going!
He mantled that
We're
thing.
Going to get you, Robert!
No, no, wait.
Did he not go that
you
way?
I saw him go. You did
oh.
The right. Yeah. I assume he went through the window.
Really?
Joel.
I'm assuming.
Oh.
Come
on. Oh, he's stuck now. So I said the thumbnail is my new
Joel.
Lock screen. I'm glad you like it. I put a lot of work into
no
it.
No feelings, right?
It's hilarious.
None at all.
Alright.
Oh, God damn it!
Oh.
We missed you.
Look. Whatever it is you heard, it ain't true. Okay?
Probably is true.
I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but it's complicated.
All right.
Look, all right, just hear me out on this. I got...
Oh!
Fuck.
Wow.
Stop, stop, stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold them.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I'd say you bet on the wrong horse.
Kill him!
I just need more time. Just
no!
Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on, it won't
Who
like
has
that.
Our guns?
I can't. Just give me a couple days.
Oh, wow. He just
has
broke his arm just like that.
It's the fireflies.
I owed the Fireflies.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off.
We got a super chat from Trinity Reed. Thank you so much.
Come on. Yeah, fuck those Fireflies. Let's go get them.
No.
That is a stupid idea.
Oh! Oh, I'm glad she killed him.
Well, no,
I would have killed him anyways.
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
Give them the choice,
you would have killed them? Explain it to them. Look, let's go find
Fireflies. Show no mercy, you know? Let's show him who's boss. Oh, who's this?
There you go. Queen Firefly.
Why are you here? Business. You're looking so hot. Where's Robert?
Right there.
I needed him alive. The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
Or you can just, like, give me them.
They're my guns.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city.
What?
You do that, I'll give you your guns back. And then some.
What do you mean?
How do we know you got them? Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
You're right about that. I'll show you the weapons. I gotta move.
Oh, no.
What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns.
Follow me.
Show me the guns.
We gotta get out of here.
Oh,
now.
Boy. All right, let's go.
You want this deal? We gotta move.
Yeah, I'm moving. Gotta keep going. I'm following you.
Here. I know a way around this.
All right.
Come on.
She just kicked those pink ass.
Yeah, she did. She's like, we don't need them. Oh. Oh, you're handy.
Handy dandy. She's like leaking out. She's bleeding out.
Jeez, I know.
You want to sit on my lap and I'll sit there?
Sure. How do we...
How do you cash me outside?
Cash me outside. How about that?
How do you cash me outside?
Where'd she go? Oh, I guess just keep going up.
Go all the
way
up.
There's not really many places you can go from here.
No. There's like
look at him. He's like double stepping it. Jeez. Oh, there you are. Oh!
Look at the city. Look over there.
Oh, that was just an explosion.
Is that your people? What's left?
That wasn't our people.
Why do you think I'm turning to you guys?
Jeez.
This way.
Look over there. Look, there's a building on top of a building.
Oh my gosh. This is a disaster.
I've been planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat.
Jeez, jump.
They've been trying to rile us up.
Looks like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves.
Oh.
Are you going in here or what? We going in? You want me to go first?
Okay, go.
Okay, sorry lady, like move out of the way.
Pick all that stuff up.
Look at all that stuff. Oh, look at everything here. Oh.
Upgrade
weapons. Yas.
Yas.
Yas. Okay,
Joel, give
chill.
Me a hand with this.
Yeah, I'll give you a hand.
She's
you're like bleeding
die.
Out. Relax. Jeez.
Maybe with the other chick.
I know. Like, calm down. You're fine. You're literally going to die.
Hey, how you holding up?
I'll live.
She's like holding her stomach, like she's running
leaking out.
Over. Samara, you should play Uncharted. I actually love that game. You played it.
The people who made that game made this game.
Soldiers. Oh!
It's very similar. The way they play is almost exactly the same.
Really?
Yeah, I ain't a big fan of these odds.
I love that
game.
You
can sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style. We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving.
Okay.
Sneaky, sneaky.
Sneaky, sneaky by them.
We need to get to that door.
Oh.
This is just telling you what door you have to get to.
Oh, you're all the way over there already.
Because you can't get across there.
Oh, look, we're sidestepping.
Side step.
Oh, we're going up here now? Okay. Oh, you guys are up. I'm the only one hunched over now. All right. Well, you didn't tell me. Oh. Oh, he's right there. I want to shoot him.
This is waste for no one, Private.
You're really close
with this
checkpoint.
Go around and get the others. What?
Really close with that checkpoint.
Yeah, we're like cuddling with her. We like her now. Can we still use this? Oh, we can.
Where's the other guy? Oh, the guy's talking to the other guy.
Right? Nah, we're good. Oh!
Oh wow,
she did it at the same time. Jeez, we make a great team. Oh, we are good together. I like you. Stay with us. Okay. I guess just go this way then.
Yeah.
Is there anyone else in here?
Okay.
I have no idea.
They're out in numbers today.
They are out in numbers. Oh.
Can we jump over the door?
I feel like we could use this. Anyone else around there? No? This is handy.
Look at you.
I know,
smarty
right?
Smarty pants.
We're getting the hang of this now.
You can use the Brex
to What?
You can use the Brex to around.
Oh, we can. I mean, I might go with strength. Strangling works.
Yeah, but you can get shot like a bunch of times.
Oh, you can? How do you use the Brex then?
So, can I see it?
I think you just strangle and then click. Oh, here's a brick right here.
But I think your inventory is full or something.
Oh, it is
full. I think you have a brick on you.
Oh, do I?
I think the way you, like that.
Oh, so all right. Now I have a brick. Gotcha.
So use your brick on the next guy. I want to see you use it.
Okay.
There's a health pack there, by the way.
Oh, there's a lot of people around. Okay. Health pack.
It's up on the...
Where is it? Oh. Oh, no. Shh, you didn't see anything.
Just saw their health pack
disappear. Oh no, I don't know how we're gonna sneak up on anyone.
Go around that right side, probably. That's left. I think around the right side.
Really?
Yeah, go now. No.
Really?
Now go behind him and hit the triangle. Yeah, go.
Oh, I don't know. It doesn't use the brick.
No, I'm not saying why didn't you do it. So why didn't he do it?
Oh yeah, I don't know. Maybe here, let me try something again.
You're gonna throw it at him right when you're on him. Oh, shh. I got it.
Oh, we can't. I don't know. You can't.
Did
I don't
you
think
just
you
hit
can.
R2?
No.
Try just R2 behind him.
Really?
I think that would just like smash.
Just hit
him
in the back of his head. Oh.
It's good to have you around.
Stealthy things. See where this guy is.
Oh, we can grab a bottle.
Wait, I would say keep the brick.
Really?
Yeah, keep the brick. I want to see if this works.
We don't have any bricks left.
Okay, wait. Can I see something real
quick? Yeah.
How do you activate the... how do you activate the thing where you see around you?
This one. Oh! Yes.
Okay.
Oh! Oh my gosh! Right. You're gonna kill me!
How do you say that?
You're gonna kill me!
Chill. Oh. Okay, well, I think you just hit R2. I think you go up to them and hit R2. My bad.
You're gonna kill me!
Yeah, I did more damage to you than you did to you.
What? Now I'm all bloody.
Okay, so I think the way you do it is you hold the brick, you just walk up to them, and you hit R2 when you're
close. I don't know. I don't want to use your brick stuff anymore.
Try it, though. Cause
no!
The most important is when you meet the zombies, though, because zombies take a lot of damage.
Okay.
So you're gonna want to brick kill them.
How do we, how did we use the care package again?
You just hit up. And then you hit R2.
Oh.
To use most, and then you hold R2. You have to hold it. It didn't use it.
We need to bandage ourselves up a little bit now. There we go. Okay.
And then this is how you choose whatever guns you want. Like, this is your inventory.
We only have one gun right now.
Yeah. Well, let's then if you want to pick up that bottle there.
True. I don't know. I just feel like, I mean, I guess if you could smash them in the head with it.
Yeah. It's way easier that way.
The Brick Prince in chat is saying, use me!
No ammo.
Okay. Is there any... Where is everybody else?
I think that's about
it. Is that it?
You just gotta go down. Yeah,
oh.
The chick's already down
there. I like how you can just see him through the floor.
No, where the last guy came from.
Yeah. Oh, down there.
Down the stairs, yeah.
Okay.
There you go. Look at you. Look at the water. It's like flowing.
I know. All right. We going in here?
Going
yes, we
in.
Go on. We're going in. Oh, boy.
Why are they rushing?
I don't know. Oh, we're blocking it off now. All right, that happened.
Where are we going, Marlene?
Marlene!
She does not look like she's doing too good.
It's not far now.
I hope she didn't get, like, bit or something.
I know.
I don't know if that kills you, but...
Like, she looks like she's just struggling right now.
I'm running on fumes, but I'll make it.
I wonder if there's more guys. I want you to test out the brick.
Yeah, stop! We're not using the brick anymore.
Please, it'll make me so happy.
No, your brick didn't work. You had your chance.
I'm sorry.
You killed me.
Anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
The hell are we smuggling?
Yeah, seriously, what are we smuggling? It's gonna be like a human, watch. We're gonna smuggle a person.
She needs to put some hustle on her stuff.
Yeah, I know. Let's go. Come on. We don't have all day. Hurry up. I got stuff to do here.
I'll proud. Push that door open.
Come on.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, I know. You're weak.
Can you just let me open all the doors?
Seriously, don't even try. Oh, boy.
Come on now. Get on up.
The fuck away from me.
It's the girl!
Well, you're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable.
It's me in the thumbnail!
It's Ellie.
I can't come with you.
Is that Ellie?
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
Hey, we're smuggling her?
We are smuggling a person! I was right!
That's not exactly close. You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
What?
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't think
shit,
that's the
I'm
best
Ellie.
Idea.
Ellie, him?
Ellie, chill. We're nice.
I was close with his brother, Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you, too.
Oh, he left us?
He was a good man. I could just
take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
It's just cargo, Joel.
Marlene. No more talking. You'll be fine.
Oh, no.
She gets shot.
Now go with him.
Something happened to her.
Don't take long. And you, stay close. Let's go.
You got a new friend.
Yay! We have a new daughter!
Oh my gosh. Not a new daughter.
I'm so excited. All right, we got the girl now, so... Oh, we left... So we don't have either of the older girls now. Now we're just with Ellie.
Yeah, because you got a smuggler.
Great. Well, I don't know how just me and Ellie are going to be doing on our own.
I heard all the shooting, but... Jeez.
You good, girl?
What happened?
You know how to shoot a gun?
Flies.
I'm going to need your help.
Same thing's going to happen to us if we don't get...
I'll keep you safe.
You're the pro. I'm just following
now
you.
Now what? There's a lot of dead people. I don't even know where we're supposed to go. But I feel like this would be a good place to end it off because, like, we just got the girl. We haven't got into smuggling her back yet, and I don't want this to be, like, 10 hours long.
10 million hours.
10 million hours long. So I think we're going to end it off there. But I will, of course, be doing a part 2, a part 3, a part... I don't know how... However many parts it's going to take to finish this game. Let me know what you guys thought of it in the comments after this stream becomes a video. And be sure to give it a thumbs up if you want to see more. And if you have any other game suggestions, let me know as well. But yeah, I hope you guys did enjoy the first episode. I enjoyed it a lot. I like this game a lot so far. Other than the fact that the little girl died, like, right at the start. That was very sad.
It makes a good story.
It does make a good story, but it's, like, extremely, extremely emotional. But I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!